She's finally fallen asleep. Thank you for earlier. Is everyone else all right? Thank goodness. That's sweet. Thank you. I'm fine. Director Sakaki himself is researching a possible treatment. There's nothing to worry about. I want to thank each of them, but I can't leave the ward. Yes, thank you. I'm sorry. I feel like I'm always imposing. Asuna. I'd really like it if you could come by again. You have time.
some food.
Where are you going?
Interrupt this broadcast to bring you live breaking news on the events aboard the Friar Mobile branch. New information has recently come to light concerning Blood Unit Captain Julius Visconti and his coup aboard Fenrir's Mobile Fortress. According to Fenrir headquarters, Captain Visconti has now freed a number of hostages who had been taken captive aboard Friar. Among those released are Friar's director, Gregory de Grimslow. We now go live to his press conference.
Does not lie in my safeguards. I was betrayed. Foolish members of our crew fell for the lie that Julius's plan could actually end Origami threats. How dare he? To use plague patients as little more than fuel for God Ark soldiers is inhuman. I am disgusted by his perversion. Huh? What was that? On my orders? That's a damn lie! I'm the victim here, you bastard! What is your name? I demand to know!
To summarize the director's testimony, Captain Visconti has declared Friar's complete independence from Fenrir. He claims that God Ark soldiers can end the Origami threat. Also, he demands that those who've contracted the plague be delivered to Friar. Meanwhile, Fenrir headquarters continues to insist they will refuse the demand. They promised to work quickly to end this standoff.
Damn it, Julius.
They may protest, but when all's said and done, I bet they'll dance to Julius's tune. They'll get all too easy.
Most likely. Julius is offering them a clean slate. No more plague patients, and an army of faster, smarter God Ark soldiers.
Yeah, damn it. Those cowards always think they could just sacrifice anyone out of their line of sight. Like they're not worth anything.
People like that, they just want to protect themselves. I guess it'll always be that way.
No way. We can't just let this happen. Julius is just wrong. And if our friend is wrong, then it's up to us to show him what's right.
Yeah.
I agree with Nana. We'll bring Julius back where he belongs, here with us.
Everyone's in position. Eyes open and guard up. There's an alteration to your original orders. Be ready to give chase if the Aragami attempts to flee. I'm patching everyone into shield intel.
Thank you.
consumed a lot of energy.
That was a tough one, but you earned that victory. Transmission coming in loud and clear. I'm ready to support. I'm transmitting SHIELD's new intel on the enemies.
That was far better than expected. You were lucky.
come on back!
Phew!